I've been sent here to find out who killed Felix, Willard and Rupert. Is it a mystery? Supernatural? What happened? And it weren't me, okay? It just wasn't me.
Who are you?
From an outsider in, you just feel like it's perfect life, perfect girl, perfect smile, beautiful.
She was always the popular one, so she was always the one who had the group of friends that everyone kind of wanted to be a part of.
Excitable, quite loud and giggly and really, really good fun.
She was just a fun person to be around.
In my head, I'm thinking, nah,